Hey guys, I'm iRenegade Gaming, and once again I'm here on PolygonCraft with DannyMan99.
Hello.
And since the last episode, we did some improvements, like some farming and diamonds! Glorious diamonds.
And a random emerald. Hang on, here we go.
And he has an emerald. Mine!
Ah! Give me an emerald back!
There you go.
Good boy.
Bitch, please, I'll slap you. Yeah, that's
you are in a no PvP area.
And there's a random creeper.
I so wish there was a pool here.
Bye, creeper.
Yeah.
Yeah, also I sort of made changes to the hill. And now there's a big hollow area underneath it. Right there. So, you know, that's going to be fun at night when all the mobs spawn there.
Well done.
And there is something in the water. What are you? Oh, you're a pink sheep. Or red. That's red. That's not pink at all. You lied to me. Someone was slain using murder. Fair enough. Someone else was slain using a slice of toast.
Because you see that every day.
I'm not going to argue. Hi, pig. I should probably get to mining, but I can't remember where... Oh, there. I remember where my mine is now.
Your mom's a mine.
Oh, how clever of you.
I know. I'm so nice, aren't I?
You're an idiot. And
shut up.
The dog is sitting on the chest.
Why you gotta tell people what I am, man? God.
Because it's what you are, maybe?
But you ruin everything!
So?
I need some more dirt.
There's like...
First time anyone has said that in Minecraft.
There's like a bunch of it in the chest in the house.
But I give it me!
Get it yourself.
I'm too lazy.
Well, you're an idiot. Hey, idiot.
What?
You answered to idiot.
I know.
Why is it so light? Oh, that's why. I don't like you, you're too low, you stupid rocks. Stone.
That's not a nice thing to say. I'm too low.
I was talking to the stones, you idiot.
Shut up, I know.
Do you? And
yeah,
I finally have torches, and that piece of cobblestone is freaking out. Stop freaking out, cobblestone!
You're a piece of cobblestone.
I'm quite clearly not. I don't like low ceilings.
And there's gonna be a lot of mobs spawning under this. We need some torches.
Yeah, I told you that already. And it's a good job I made some torches then.
Hey, moles. I really need a name tag for you.
Well, then get one.
And there's a random chest outside.
Yeah, I told you about the chest as well, you idiot.
Shut up.
Well, then stop being an idiot.
You're an idiot.
I'm the smart one.
Yeah, sure.
I'm going to punch you in the face.
Well, to be fair, you're the only one that's actually in university.
Exactly. Wahaha.
Yeah, exactly.
That's not what I meant to do. Oh well, I can just put cobblestone there. I hear bats. Get down here.
I'm doing dirt.
Well, I found a mine shaft.
You're a mine shaft.
Mum's a mine shaft.
Okay, I'm gonna cut that out.
Fine.
Well, that's if I can be asked.
I'm gonna draw boobies on the Etch a Sketch.
What?
Go ahead. They always come out square.
All right.
Wait, why am I going back? Oh, that's right. Zombie.
You're a zombie. Why is there a random pig?
I am a zombie. Deal with it. Oh Jesus.
There's just a random pig here. Oh, not that one.
More zombies. Brother.
What?
Not you.
I am your brother.
But if I'm a zombie, then the zombies are my brothers. Besides,
But if I'm a creeper, fine, all the creepers are my
brothers. Besides, they keep trying to give me hugs. That's why their arms are up like that.
Alright. But their hugs hurt.
I know. No, nobody taught them how to hug properly. Ah, damn it. Huh.
They never had a mother.
My pickaxe broke, and that's like the smallest iron ore vein I've ever seen.
Hang on, I'll drop you one down soon.
No, I think I've got more, but like I want to put some stuff in the chest anyway. It's good. I hear an Enderman. I think he spawned inside the hill, which just goes to show that it was a great idea for me to change the hill.
Yep.
Enderman.
Amazing.
Run. Well, I could have filled it in, but I couldn't be bothered.
That'd be a lot of dirt.
Yeah. It was a lot of dirt. Just
put torches, it's cheap.
It was a lot of dirt just to... Well, I didn't have any torches when I was doing this.
And it was a lot of dirt to what?
It was a lot of dirt just to, flatten out... Not flatten out, but even out the hill. We don't have any coal, or we do, and I'm just not seeing it because I'm blind.
I have some coal.
Hi, Molly.
Hi.
I found coal.
Funny thing is, I have Molly with me.
She's right here on the chest.
No, not that Molly.
You mean there's another one?
Yeah, the actual dog.
Ah. And this day's gone really quickly. It's nearly night time already.
It's fine.
And I hear a skeleton! Oh wait. I should go beat him up. So many mouse clicks.
What?
Like, on your thing, it's just like, so many mouse clicks. I don't know how well this audio is coming through. Hopefully it's a bit better than... the last few videos.
Yeah.
Hopefully I'm not getting so much interference and my keystrokes aren't so loud. I should probably do something about that skeleton down there.
Hmm, probably.
Hi, skeleton.
By the way, look at the hill.
Hi, Skelly. Now, don't shoot me, Skelly. I was trying to say hi. I think he died, but it's glitching.
Look at the hill!
Okay, what about the hill?
Just, it's done. Anyway, guys, just watch this. Watch. Jump attack!
He's jumping at something, but I don't know what it is.
Yes! Victory is mine!
Is it?
Da-da-da-da.
If victory was yours, why is it the final countdown?
Because I'm amazing.
That doesn't make any sense.
Yes, it does.
No.
It does in my mind. Anyway, I was thinking of having a swimming pool here, just because I'm rich.
What the hell?
What's
that thing?
What's what?
No creeper. No spider. Howdy.
I killed my brethren.
Oh, it was a cow. That's what that thing was.
I killed my bread bin.
Your bread bin. Okay. Well done you. Damn it, creeper.
Instead of it being a brethren,
it's a bread bin. Thank you. Aha.
Look at its epicness. What the? Oh, it's a zombie.
Killing things. I killed the zombie.
Did someone just hit me? Oh no, it's food. It's hunger. I'm hungry! I got some bread, so it's alright.
That's why we have wheat grow- Jesus! Oh, you son of a bitch, skeleton.
Using happiness 3. Yeah. I got 1 XP!
Well done. I am in a no PvP.
Go back to Newland. Hey, that's my homeland!
You don't say. Are you killing a pig?
Have you bred any pig?
No, because we don't have any carrots. Because you ate the one that we had.
Shut up! I was hungry!
That's why we have wheat growing, you idiot.
I'm gonna get a carrot now.
I don't know.
Do you think it's cheating if I basically sacrificed an iron ingot for a carrot?
Where would you sacrifice an iron ingot for a carrot?
Basically the shop.
Where's the shop?
Well, I know it's cheating in that because it's supposed to be survival,
oh, Jesus,
but...
Paul. When did I get 8 gold ore? Oh, you died. That was clever, and emerald is mine.
No, my emerald!
Capture the emerald!
I will slap you. Wow.
What?
All that was left was string. Uh-huh. Oh, no, because it's on a block. Because it's on the block above.
I made it back to base with the emerald. Wahaha.
Your mom's an emerald.
Base is an emerald.
Your nan's an emerald.
I'm sure she'll appreciate that, thank you. There's armor in one of the chests if you need it. Jesus, Enderman. I should have made a diamond sword.
Don't make a diamond sword, don't waste my diamonds.
I made diamond pickaxe and diamond boots. And there's 3 diamonds left.
My diamonds.
Our diamonds. Die, Enderman!
No, my diamond. I found him, and you just wasted all of them.
Oh, Jesus.
Well, fine, you wasted 7 of my 10.
Shut up, Enderman. And shut up, Daniel. Jesus.
I'd help you, but I can't be asked. Have you saw what this nope. sword's called? It's awesome.
Enderman, stop beating me up. Haha. There we go. Hey, come back here, I want to throw bread at you. Oh, you've already blocked that off as well. Okay.
I'm aware.
Well, I had no idea.
Yes.
Shut
yeah,
up.
You did. If you had no idea, then why have you got them? They can't see anything.
Yeah.
They can't see anything, so what good are no idea?
Really? Alright, Dad. Thank you for the very dad jokes.
It's alright.
I'm sure it's
alright, my boy.
Will appreciate them.
Obviously. Internet loves my jokes.
People of the internet, you really don't have to appreciate it.
Achievement. Get wood. Okay.
The less said about that, the better.
That's why I'm not saying anything. You're a Toxidus.
You're an idiot.
We love
Diamond
them
or Minecraft's too. Best friend.
Yes. They should really change that Sheila's Wheel advert.
What?
That's what it was off.
No,
Diamond's
there
was Darabelle's best
friend. It was on a car insurance advert.
Alright, shut up.
You can't make me.
I can. I can and I shall.
Yeah, you're not going to.
Someday. Shut up.
Diamonds are a crafter's best friend.
Where are those?
Emeralds!
No, it's not.
Yeah.
Did you actually find some?
Emeralds if I didn't find it.
Because you have one. No, I have one. Because it's my emerald.
Just one.
How many did you get?
Tiny ore veins.
Damn.
Hi, Creeper. It's moving, it's just not exploding or taking damage. Yep.
What did I get too?
Oh, lucky you.
I didn't.
Okay. It's not working, so I guess I'm gonna have to call it an episode here, guys.
Yeah,
oh,
okay.
It's logging in now, but yeah, it's been long enough, so... I'll end the episode here and see you next time, guys. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and check out Gaming Insight and DannyMan99's channel. As always, links in the description. And I'll see you next time.